And today, we're going to be looking at a LEGO Cafe review, mock review, as requested by Moob Games. So this is what I've come up with. So as you can see, it's called Joe's Brunch Time Cafe. I know I just had to come up with a name. I didn't want it to be the Nameless Cafe. And you can't really see the path there. Slow it down a bit. There we go. First, I'm going to show you the rules. So it's double-layed, as you can see there. Double-layed to make sure they don't fall apart. Because these are just 4x4 plates. As you can see, there's 4x4 plates. That's the name, Joe's Brunch Time Cafe. And then I've got a nice little chandelier. Because I wanted to do a bit of a skylight in the middle. And then I had to keep on making it bigger. And then it ended up being a full-fledged chandelier. And obviously I've got the name. Now I'll show you the main attraction. The actual Joe's Brunch Time Cafe. So this is a closer look at the cafe. And now I'll zoom you in there. So you've got all these foods. There's chocolate, which I got in my LEGO Extras pack. If you haven't seen that video, check it out. I've got some water, ice cream, cookies, croissants, and the prize cake. Then I've also got down here, I've got a two chefs, which shouldn't really be here, but I didn't have any cafe people. And then obviously you've got two people. This guy is walking out with an ice cream, probably for his team. Sorry guys, I was tripped. And also we've got this girl who's ordering some ice cream as well. Then obviously you've got the nice windows. I do like these because I just wanted to add a bit of a difference in there. And I've got my glass door, which is also on my city jewelry shop. Not really sure if you can see that, but it's best I can show you. That's the same door, but white. Oh, there you go. I was trying to get that in view. Sorry. Now, voila, we're back. And I've also got a nice feature wall along here. And yeah, I don't think there's much else to say about this mock. It's a pretty simple mock. And now I'm going to go into cinematic mode.